What's going on, guys? It's Noah, just checking in. Listen, in this video, I want to do something different. Normally, I talk about my testosterone replacement therapy, my experience with depression, anxiety, depersonalization, mental health recovery, and all my life and philosophy that revolves around all that. But another part of my life is freelance video work, something I do for fun, something I've done for business as well over the last year and a half, and it's been a big part of my week-to-week basically like survival package, if you will, for getting and fighting for mental stability. So I did this little project for a friend of mine who's a photographer, where I just followed him around for a night while he was doing some night photography that involves some fire painting. So if you're curious, I'd like to share some of these projects with you guys as they come up. I'll always, of course, this channel will be content oriented, but this video is not. So I hope you guys enjoy this little adventure. I hope you guys enjoy the video, and just kind of get to share a different part of my life with you guys, which is my freelance video work. It's nothing special. I'm an amateur, but I think you guys will be entertained. Hope everyone's doing well, and we'll continue normal videos in the next one. All right, guys, take care.
You feel me?
Yeah. So what the hell's going on here, Robbie?
So going on this photo adventure real quick.
You just felt the need to call me and hassle me at
12:40 in the morning. Yeah, it's gonna be completely worth your time, bruh. You don't even know what's about to go down. Fire painting. I hope it works. I've never tried this before. What I'm doing is I am putting steel wool on the end of a string, and I'm going to light it on fire. And then after I light it on fire, I'm going to swing it around and see what comes out when we leave the shutter open, and do some light painting. We're going to leave the camera open longer. We turned it off right away. That was only like a 20-second exposure. We gotta leave it open for a lot longer this time.
Guys, he tied on that wool, but it only held on for about 10 seconds.
Well, it didn't fall off.
It didn't fall off?
It burned out.
No way.
Yeah. It was completely burned through in 10 seconds.
Interesting.
Interesting! Now we're gonna do three. We're gonna do three this time. We got Portland, Oregon in the background. We got Omzi behind us, the Dirty Duo. We have one more. You want to do one more? Something about starting a YouTube channel is going to be dope, whatever it is. But in the meantime, go to Robbie Everson Photography.
He's acting like we're not going to follow him. Dane's the cameraman.